3 weeks ago, Mongolia had over 300 transported cases of COVID-19 infection and didn't spread out among the population due to effective implementation of quarantine, social distance, and public information. But now we have sporadic cases. During the quarantine in March, we have conducted an online-based survey consisted of 45 questions, including general information, knowledge, attitude, and practices. As a result of the study, 94% of the subjects knows that COVID-19 can spread by cough from infected people, and 89% of the subjects know that the infection can spread by physical contact with contaminated objects. This seems a good result that the population has awareness about the transmission route of COVID-19, but in one in four person has a wrong understanding that COVID-19 infection can infect through unprotected sexual intercourse and mother to child during delivery. There was no significant difference between knowledge score and age or gender. Subjects with higher education levels have a relatively good knowledge than subjects with weak school or lower education levels. Attitude towards COVID-19 were very well. Almost all people worried about this infection and considered that the screening test is important, and they followed the state special committee and Ministry of Health's regulation and recommendations. According to the study, 91% of the subjects put face mask when they go out, and 96% of the subjects wash their hands regularly. This result showed that people adopted practices which are wearing masks and washing hands in a short time. There was no significant difference in attitude, practice to age or education levels. To summarize, our population has relatively good knowledge, attitude, and practice towards COVID-19 compared to the previous study about hepatitis B and C virus infections. The knowledge of COVID-19 was lower, but the attitude and practices were relatively higher, despite the COVID-19 is a new infection. Thank you very much.